your mother tell you
things? Hey vlog watchers, welcome to the Alana Jones video blog, which is about 3 weeks overdue. Now I know about 3 weeks ago, as I said, I promised you a video blog. If you don't remember, have a look at this.
Fall, which is not the best, but we're going to make do with this. Got some video blogs coming up. Got one coming up next weekend that is going to be vlog history. I'm not going to say what it is. You will have to tune in and watch it. It's going to be unbelievable. There will be at least 30,000 people in this blog. Myself and a couple other people who you've seen on the video blogs before. So I'm going to say it's blog history. You have to tune in next Sunday night. It'll be posted. We'll be shooting it next Sunday afternoon.
So as usual, I didn't follow through on the promised blog. Now, what was the blog? What it was going to be? It was going to be the Royal Victoria Marathon. Myself and my good friend Chris Morton attempted to run it. Now, what I would like to point out is it was completely untrained. Now, if you're not familiar with a marathon, it's 42 very long kilometers. I do advise, if you're going to do one, best train. We decided about 2 days before, as I said, completely untrained, that we would go out and do it. Now, it was quite a cold day. It was beginning of October, so it was about 8 degrees. Now, we ran quite well up until about 18 kilometers, and then things just kind of fell apart. Now, we didn't want to give up there. We were determined to finish it. There was a lot of naysayers. A lot of people said, you guys are not going to be able to do a marathon. So we carried on very painfully to 37 kilometers, where we made the decision to drop out of the run. But as I said, we made it to 37K, so you can check out a little bit of the footage here. We brought the camera with us, caught a few things, but after about 12K, we started feeling pretty gross, so we stopped using the camera. But check out some of the footage we have. And I hope you can feel some of the pain that we went through that day. But we had a great time. I had a lot of fun with Chris. And I'm thinking we probably won't do it again next year. But hopefully you do some training and do a blog of your own of a marathon. I suggest doing the Victoria Marathon. It's a great route, lots of good scenery. And Victoria's the best place to be, best place to run. So now it's 5:30 a.m., pitch black. Chris and I are on our way to the marathon.
In the cold.
In the cold. It is not tropical out here. Oh, 42 kilometers again. We started an hour, and the video blog will be along with us for every painful kilometer. But then we get turkey at the end, so it's all fine and dandy, hopefully, if we're not spending time at Victoria General Hospital.
Yeah. Winnipeg?
We're arriving at the marathon stop line very early, very dark.
Oh, I just say that's the Blue Bombers. What's happening in the CFL this year? Somebody winning? That's the Bombers. Where's everybody else from? Tell me.
Very cold.
Medicine Hat, Alberta. Impressive. Yeah. Taipei, let's hear.
Hey, vlog watchers. We're into the run right now. I think we're about 6K, 5K. We're in Vegan Hill Park. We're tired already. 4K. We're past 4K. Kind of getting tired already. I wish I had a Shetland pony to ride through the park right now. But we'll just carry on walking. So we're just about at the 15K mark. Feeling okay. I might need a Zimmer frame before too long. Brianne's supposed to come out on her bike. Maybe she'll have a Zimmer frame for me. Who knows? Chris, some interesting stuff has happened in the marathon. What's going on?
We had a bit of a mishap. Like, we weren't expecting it. Took off a bit of our time here, but it was worth it. We rounded the corner. We saw a townhouse actually in flames, and there's no one else around. We were probably ahead. And so we took on our car ourselves to go in and make sure everybody's okay. And, I ended up taking a couple of babies, one under each arm. Alana came out holding a golden retriever. She had a golden retriever's puppy, like, just tucked into her mouth like a mother would.
Just like Mama. Well, I think we should get ourselves to that 15K mark, Chris. We're almost at the halfway point. Feeling all right. So excited for St. Nathan's Thanksgiving dinner, though. Now, I do promise there will be vlogs throughout the winter. I've suddenly fallen back in love with video editing. So some of the old people you've seen on blogs before will be back. Our good friend Brianne, who did our very famous feline maintenance blog, will be back. She's busy with school these days, but I know she'll make time for a video blog. Good friend Charcoal, Nathan, Scott, Lorraine, the regular crew, will be back throughout the winter to do some video vlogs. So I do hope you're enjoying your winter, fall, and counting down to summertime already. I know I always get into this far too early, but summer is the best time. Now, as always, thanks so much for checking out the Elena Jones video blog. I do promise they will come back more regularly. Not these 2 month hiatuses that I've been doing lately, but as always, as I said, thanks so much for checking out the blog. Hope you're all doing great.
Better get yourself together, darling. Gonna get you.